Hello, today we are going to talk about one of the most fascinating creations of God. You, yes you, but let's go deeper, a bit deeper to the elementary level. Did you know that your body is made up of elements similar to those found on the Earth's surface? With oxygen occupying the greatest part of 65%, followed by carbon 18.5% and hydrogen 9.5%, and the list goes on. It's also astonishing to imagine that the body contains such large amounts of the element carbon that it can actually be turned to diamond when someone dies. Surprised? But does this ring a bell to you? Remember Genesis 2:7? Then the Lord God took dust from the ground and made a man. The human rib is another intriguing part. Queens, hello? Genesis 2:22. The Lord God used the rib from the man to make a woman. But did you know that the rib actually regrows if surgically removed correctly? A process known as thoracoplasty, and who will make a better surgeon than the creator and the designer of the human anatomy himself? This challenges the widespread misconception that men have fewer ribs than women. Generally speaking, men and women have 12 pairs of ribs with a few rare exceptions of 11 and 13. Intriguing, right? So that's been our segment today for Did You Know? Hope you learned something, if not everything. Shalom.